you could say that. I mean, it has been difficult. We have had a tough run of games. But like I said earlier, as a footballer, it just comes with a job. Like, it no matter who you're playing against, you just give it your best, and that's exactly what we've done. So in some of them games, we have been a little bit unlucky, and we could have got a few points out of them. But you just kind of have to shake it off and just get on with it. You know, I'm not really one to feel sorry for myself, and I'm sure a lot of the lads aren't either. So we've got some games coming up now where we can really crack down and hopefully get some points. I think it's just a bit unfortunate against the teams that we've been playing against, really. So I do think sooner or later we'll get some points and make a fortress again at the Liberty Stadium. And with his training style, like it will stop the game if someone's a little bit out of shape, or if it's just a simple pass that you've played wrong, and it will just let you know that these are the little things that we've got to get right, you know, because it could go to a counter attack for the other team, and it is the little things sometimes, and in some of the games that's exactly what it has been, you know, just I don't even know, just switching off for a second, and when you switch off against these type of teams, they hurt you, and that's in some ways that's what's happened. Watford, they're doing all right. They've got some good players like Capu, who I used to play with at Tottenham, and Kabul also. Which are really good, strong players. So yeah, they're doing all right, and they are looking good. To be fair, every game in the Premier League, you've got to give everything, and that's exactly what we'll do at the weekend against Watford. And hopefully, we can get the 3 points.